I just met Harsh and I told him straight that I love his collection. I love that gown over there and I'm going to steal it for an award function. I think he's really, really incorporated the concept of God's garden beautifully, and he's made it colorful and he's used so many blacks and golds, and I love black and gold. So well done, Harsh, and I'm going to wear your clothes very often.
What are you wearing today?
Right now,
collection?
Yes, I'm wearing Harsh's t-shirt and a pair of the cute skirt.
Lots of colorful in your behind.
Yeah.
Red and blue, black. Which one?
I love the gold one the best. That's my favorite.
Also, are you doing Mr. X?
Yes. Basically, it's a very grey character, so I'll be playing a very tough cop. So look out for that. And the music's gonna release soon, so I can't wait. And I hope everyone likes it. Yeah, it was a lot of fun. He's a really, really good co-star, and I wish him all the best. And yeah, I hope Mr. X as well.
I hope some kissing scenes in the movie.
There's only one little kiss, and he's invisible, so it's all good. Thank you.
Basically, let me say so. So I would say Amira is inspiration for life because she is so pretty. So pretty. I don't think pretty is this any better word. Let me just figure it out. She's damn gorgeous. And I think she's a sweetheart. I think she's a star who's going to rise and rise and rise and rise and rise. You'll see her soaring higher and higher and higher. I'm telling you, she's one superstar. We are so lucky and fortunate as an artist that I think we have found such amazing muse. She's mine forever. I'm sorry, I'm booking you forever. Thank you for being here. Thank you so much for coming. It means the world to me. Thank you so much.
Why don't you say something because
you
said that
you
feel so pretty and
awesome. He's such a jam. He's giving me all the clothes, so I'm very happy. So that's all I want now.
Deal, she's saying. No, I'm saying, no, she's really stunning. I think I'm very graceful. I think, you know, in terms of her personality, so full of grace and things like that. Anything, you know, she'll wear, I think she looks stunning. That's like but natural. So I found her very stunning. And I'm glad that she's wearing her charm. Because, you know, the brand is about glamour. You know, the whole brand is about glamour and style, you know, and elegance and grace.
And it's young.
It's very young and youthful. So I think the best way you can see the whole brand, you know, presented, you know, Amira is representing my brand. I'm so glad that she's here.
Also, Lakme and IIJW is a corner. What's your plan? Lakme Fashion Week is the corner.
I've just done a few fashion weeks just now, so let me just breathe, I guess. But you'll see something very stunning coming by September. I can't, like, tell you, it's already cooking in my head.
It's mine. It's
already hers. So yeah, it's very exciting then. Her film has released. It's amazing.
It's releasing
Mr. X, no?
He's confused. He doesn't watch Bollywood films. See, this is what happened.
No, it's going to be a stunning film and I'm going to watch it. I'm going to tell everybody please go and watch. Can I do that? I'm telling it. What am I doing? It's very exciting. So nice that you know she's here.
Thank you.
Left corner, ma'am. Yeah. Stay. Ma'am.
Yeah, ma'am.
No, okay,
right. What's in the अरे जाने दो ना यार, ये कपड़ा दे अनुशा स्पीड
यहाँ पे भी मैम लेफ्ट कॉर्नर मैम 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 लेफ्ट कॉर्नर या
हुआ
हो गया
Thank you.
राइट कॉर्नर
मैम हियर
ऑल ऑफ यू राइट हर्ष
मैम हियर
राइट कॉर्नर मैम विनोद 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 ले
मैम हियर
Yeah, here, ma'am.
Yeah, ma'am.
Right corner, ma'am. Yeah. लेफ्ट कॉर्नर मैम या मैम
बोल बोल बोल
मैम वेट वेट मैम लुक
नहीं नहीं चॉइस
एक चॉइस
मैम लुक हियर लिटिल बिट
फिर भी यहाँ देखेंगे तो
लेकिन एट द सेम टाइम दे हैव अ लिटिल ब्लिंक फैक्टर विच इज रियली नाइस इट गोज फॉर अ पर्सन लाइक मी क्योंकि मैं ज़्यादा लाउड कपड़े नहीं पहनती
So it's really lovely and cuts bahut acche lag rahe hain. So I would love to try something like that. Yeah, looking good.
आप लोगों के पीछे भी कुछ कलेक्शन
है yes.
तो अगर में से अगर आपको कोई पसंद आया हो पीछे है ये साइड में
भी मेक अप
है यहाँ भी है
इट्स व्हाट बोथ ऑफ अस हैव लाइक्ड हम दोनों को ये अच्छी लगी है सो अब डिजाइनर है वो ले गए उनको सो या दिस इज समथिंग दैट वी बोथ हैव लाइक्ड चलिए साथ में करना है तो उसको आ जाने नीचे साथ में कर लीजिए
देन आपने भी कुछ कलेक्शन लिए आपका क्या कुछ कलेक्शन है बताना चाहेंगे आपको ये
मैं ऑनेस्टली ज़्यादा फैशन में बिलीव नहीं करती आई एम अ वेरी सिंपल गर्ल दिस इज़ गिफ्टेड टू मी बाय राकेश मेरे हस्बैंड ने मुझे गिफ्ट किया है तो वो कहाँ से लेके आया आपको उनसे पूछना पड़ेगा हेड टू टो उन्होंने ही गिफ्ट किया एक्चुअली एज अ कोइंसिडेंस अलग अलग टाइम पे गिफ्ट किया है पर सब कुछ उन्होंने ही दिया है सो या
और ये जो
ये दुबई से लिया था मैंने
एक लंदन एक दुबई एक ओके तो हम टीवी के दुनिया के आप लोग पॉपुलर स्टार्स बॉलीवुड पे हम देख सकते हैं बिकॉज लॉट्स योर कंटेम्पररी एक्टर जो है वो डेब्यू कर रहे हैं
आई थिंक अगर सब लोग बॉलीवुड में चले जाएंगे तो टीवी में कौन बचेगा आई एम वेरी हैप्पी डूइंग टीवी मुझे टेलीविजन बहुत पसंद है और मैं जेन्युइनली वन ऑफ द फ्यू एक्टर्स में से हूँ जो सोचते हैं कि टीवी को प्रोग्रेसिव तरीके से आगे बढ़ाना चाहिए सो आई वुड लव टू बी पार्ट ऑफ टेलीविजन एंड बी अ पार्ट ऑफ द ग्रोथ इन टेलीविजन
थैंक
यू feminine yet so stylish and I love his collection it's very unique right now what I'm wearing is a top by Harsh so I think it's quite nice fits me perfectly the collection is like I said very unique a lot of his different collections are based on a different themes so those themes are very interesting Like some themes are very, all of the collection in some themes are very solid color and very chic fashion and some like these are metallic and funky and nice. So I think it's very different and it's very experimental. So I think that's the unique quality about it.
And the expos ki hum baat kar rahe hain, har kisi ne appreciate kiya. After the expos ki baat kya kar rahe hain aap?
Abhi Bilal, since it's not official yet, so I can't really reveal anything, but something soon. So wait for it.
और कोई नए बॉयफ्रेंड नए प्यार के बारे में आप बताना चाहते
हैं? आपको नहीं पता मेरे प्यार के बारे में? मुझे तो लगा पूरी दुनिया को पता है.
जैसे?
जैसे मेरा पहला और आखिरी प्यार है एक्टिंग. आई लव माई वर्क. I've always been into it. I just love it and I can't live without it. So I think mera pehla aur aakhri pyar hai act.
Nahi main
yahi sunna cha rahe the na.
Nahi main actor matlab lamba time ho gaya aapko industry mein, kafi acha time ho gaya. To kisi Bollywood actor ko dekhkar crush hua ya kisi se pyar?
main hamesha kehti aayi hu mujhe Hrithik Roshan bahut zyada pasand hai. His acting is fabulous. He looks like a Greek god, they say, and I totally agree with it. He's got looks, dance, superb, acting, fabulous. So I think sab mein he has a 10 on 10. So I think I really like him.
Wo in dino single bhi hai, so kuch say.
Well, I wish.
So kuch ad ki baat kar rahe the hum, ki ad kuch kiya aapne.
Recently I shot for a Maruti Swift ad, so that you'll get to see soon. And yeah, a couple of things coming up, so aap zarur dekhenge mujhe TV pe on screen, so definitely.